evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. As you can see, there's been a terrific atmosphere here. There is great expectation, excitement, and it has built nicely in these idyllic conditions, conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here. Points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates. But regardless of that, there's a great feel here. It's him, and we can't be surprised because his instinct for doing this is incredible. A great delivery and a finish to match.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
So, a breakthrough already. Oh, strongly challenged there. Now it's Messi. Oh, it's opened up for him. Dembele. It's a good put in there. Pavard. And it's Dembele. Gets away from his opponent. That's a throw. It's a good battle, bicep to bicep. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Di Maria. That's been cut out. Well played. Threads one in. Molina finds himself offside. Certainly sturdy. Now then, the ball's come loose. That'll be a throw. And out to safety. Griezmann. Molina, who does have an assist to his name, gets his pass away, and he's onside. Loose pass, and they could be decent hit. Oh, that is rather wayward. Set him on his way. And Messi! And he's there to get it away. That is a great ball. Rabiot does really well to win the ball there. Martinez. That has sent him sprawling. looking at the referee, and the referee is shaking his head. DePaul. Oh, this is a very good run. And the ball's coming there. Argentina take a two-goal lead, and the whistle goes for half-time. Some first-half thoughts?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first-half success with another show of strength?
Argentina sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. So we're already into the second period. Paredes, lobbed in behind, and it's Messi. Messi! Great build-up, it all deserved a better ending.
Well, it was such a clever pass that plummets the defence, and it could well be revisited this.
Danger here! He's left his man, and the shots! Argentina, corner number two then. Cleared away. And now they could spring out of defence.
Stands up to it well and emerges with the ball. He's got his cross in. Oh, that's a cracking ball.
Two. Now the finish! Argentina have their third corner. Messi with the short one. Argentina with another chance from a corner.
Substitutions taking place.
So their fourth corner of the game. Messi plays it short. France can counter promptly here. Interception. Now it's to Paul. Di Maria. There's the shot! Sticks it away!
Un po' sombra di Cina.
The point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
After 85 minutes, number 11, Angel Di Maria.
Substitution in progress.
There's going to be another change here. Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded as a result of that.
And Messi!
Can't be expected to deliver anything better than that. This is heroic keeping.
It's been indicated.
And he was alert to it. And he's in on Di Maria! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Take it off it, that's really well played. De Paul. A sharp little ball here.
Can he finish?
And that's why. Hernandez. And time is up. Argentina has won a no contest. They just swamped their opponents in superior quality. Messi, voted man of the match, and deservedly so. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
And now,
so just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom, and to wish you all a very good evening.